It's a Monday night.
Woo!
It's One Television.
Woo!
That means there's only one thing. It's the Monday Night Project.
Woo! That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Each week we get the cream of the crop of the biggest names in Maltese popular culture and we drag them to our studio by their heels kicking and screaming and we put them to the ultimate and sometimes embarrassing Paul and Trudy test.
Wait, probably more than... just a little tiny bit embarrassing, Paul.
It's going to be majorly embarrassing, certainly tonight. Trudy.
So, on my team this evening, I have the most beautiful, gorgeous, and splendidly wonderful, and just had a new kitchen. It's Michelle from Firelight. And also on my team, we've been chasing him for a long time.
Well, to you come have. On...
to come on the show. He's been evading me, but at last we have him here. It's Victoria from The Crown.
That's right. Well, fantastic. On my team tonight, I have the man that is still maintaining his position as Malta's number two most eligible bachelor. It's Kurt Kalea.
Number one, right?
Sorry?
You're still number
Thanks,
one.
Thanks, man. You said it. And of course, one of the nicest faces to look at, in Malta, and a girl who really knows how to take a good selfie. Ladies and gentlemen, Valentina Rossi.
Yay! Valentina, what was that? Like, even before we started the show, you've taken 50,000
She's already
selfies.
Taken 50 selfies and we haven't started yet.
They are actually cheaper by the dozen,
What's
so...
What's wrong with that?
Yeah.
No, that's cool.
I need a different angle and a different angle and a different angle and maybe a tiny different angle and now a different angle.
Trudy, don't forget the thing when she asked to, you know, to be able to climp her hair or something before the show.
The thing is, Trudy, Valentina, as we all know, doesn't photograph very well. So she has to take a load of them to pick the one that's right. That's right.
No one's being nice to me. I don't like this.
No, don't worry, don't worry. We're on the winning team. Welcome, welcome. Thank you, thank you.
It is lovely to have you on the show.
Hands up, it's a barrier.
It's okay, I can't actually touch you because I'm a hologram.
Oh, yes, that's right. Kurt's not in Malta at the moment.
Oh, hi,
He's joining us live via satellite.
I'm making sure everything goes smooth for him. Yeah.
Every so often you see a glitch, you know, it's because, you know, the connection is not that strong.
Yeah.
That's the technology at One TV, isn't it?
No, it's the weather, Kurt. We don't diss the people who pay our wages. Anyway, welcome to the show.
Salam alaikum.
It's a brand new episode of the Monday Night Project, and we have six rounds as always, don't we, Trudy?
Hang on a second, I want to talk a little bit to my team before we get there. Michelle, how's it going with your kitchen?
It's fitted in now, yes, yeah. I can cook. Again.
Nice. Yeah. Are you going to invite
us?
My
husband still pleased, though.
Why? Why?
Because I'm cooking again.
Are you going to invite us all round?
Are you sure you want to take that risk?
No, I'll cook.
Okay.
There you go. All right. We'll go around to Michelle's house.
Are you a good cook?
Yeah, no, I'm not a good cook either. Victoria, how are you?
Not bad.
Good. Why did it take you so long to come on the show?
He's been busy with Listen, babies. And
Victoria has, music. Yeah, babies, wife, music.
Busy, tired.
It is gorgeous to have you on the show. What are you up to at the moment?
At the moment, we've just launched our single, the Christmas song, The Way They Can Wear on Christmas.
They've done a Christmas song.
Yes. No.
Of course.
Is it like Mistletoe and Wine?
No.
Oh, okay. That's the only Christmas song I can pick. Very nice. Oh, so we can go and buy it in the shops and...
No, not buy it. On iTunes you can buy it, but not from the shops.
Oh, I'm still in the buying on VHS
On cassette tape. Yeah. Victoria.
That's right, back there.
Well, that's something to prepare for the stocking, you know, for the Christmas stocking now.
Yeah.
Next to the cold.
Like 25 days away from Christmas now. Yeah?
Exactly. So we're good. Victoria, last time I saw you it was Rock Estra, but I didn't manage to catch up with you afterwards. Yeah. How was it? I bet it's...
Amazing.
You looked like you had an epic time.
I mean, it was an amazing experience for me.
Mm. You,
Even
you
the audience
the
were
stage.
Really warm, it was beautiful.
You owned the stage, and your brothers did that as well, didn't they? I saw them strut their stuff.
Mm. Yeah, Kurt, how come you weren't on Rock Estra?
You know, I was busy.
He was a hologram, was not working.
Yeah, the thing is, they don't have auto-tune from my phone.
Paul, do you want to explain how it works while I go and start?
Of course I will. So welcome back to another episode of the Monday Night Project.
Woo!
Great stuff. We've got six rounds for you in three parts where we put our guests' wit to the test.
What is... Oh, sorry.
I'm finished.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
The first round for tonight is the lyrics round. Trudy.
Woo! I'm just going to explain how the points work here. Okay. You get a point if you answer correctly the artist and the song. You get a point if you sing it. You get a point if you're interesting. You get a point if you dance. Actually, you get a point for most things. And if you're badly behaved, you get a point taken off. I don't make the rules. Well, actually, I do, actually.
Valentina, you can
really
push
I'm really competitive, OK? So
It's on.
You've got to push my buzzer to answer the question.
Okay.
We've got Team Spirit here.
Team Spirit, yeah.
Okay. Are you ready?
So, fingers in the bros, I'm going to give you the opportunity just to try pressing the button.
Okay.
Team Trudy,
it has to be like a delay.
Team Trudy.
That's because you're via satellite.
Okay, we're good with that. Team Paul. Excellent. Brilliant. That's nice that it all works.
We should have done that before we started, shouldn't we?
No, I just wanted to know that it
it's
works.
All right.
I'm just it's all right.
About it.
Okay. First song I'm going to read. This is called the lyrics round. I'm going to read the lyrics to a song. When you know what it is, buzz in with the name and the artist. In actual fact, this on this first song, if you, it's an easy song, but if you get the date of the when the song came out and the film, then you get extra bonus points.
Oh, what, for the date? What, like the 25th of May or whatever?
Absolutely. Ready?
The 1st of February.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Born ready.
When I saw a peanut stand, heard...
Peanut butter jelly time.
No. Heard a rubber band.
Come on, eh?
We're on the same team.
Oh, my God.
Good grief, she's not wrong about being competitive, is she? When I saw a peanut stand, heard a rubber band... No.
I never seen an elephant fly.
Paul, what's the song?
I seen a peacock. I never seen an elephant fly from Dumbo.
Not quite.
It is. It's the crows singing. Elephants fly.
I saw a needle that winked its eye, but I think I will have. I've seen everything when I see an elephant fly. What's the song title?
Elephant fly.
No, it's not.
Yes,
good. Thanks.
It is when I see an elephant
from the film
Dumbo.
No, he actually said that. He said Dumbo.
And it's 1954.
It's not 1954.
1962.
No. 1952.
1948.
No.
Later, 1965.
It's much earlier.
1949.
Don't close, but much earlier.
1948.
No.
1947.
42.
45.
No.
41.
40.
41. Oh. There we go.
Boom.
Good work.
I'm going to give
good work.
Half a point.
Did you ever see an elephant fly?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
It's from Dumbo. Have you seen the film Dumbo?
Okay, there you go. Have we established that you don't know what the song is?
Well, I've been all seen about everything when I see an elephant fly.
It's not helping, guys. They don't know.
I saw clothes on the raven bull.
I need to watch Dumbo.
I'm going to watch it today.
Well done. I actually have no idea who won what points, but I've given 2.5 points to both of you.
Don't tell Valentina what happens in Dumbo because she hasn't seen it yet.
We've got the title and the name of the song.
Yeah, he got Dumbo first, though.
And the
boom.
Okay, and he got the air.
Boom.
So for some reason I've given an extra half a point. Okay, very well done. That was a very good
Muchos
job.
Gracias.
Right.
Okay. Good are you ready for the next one?
Love.
Fingers on the buzzers.
Valentina can press our button.
Are you? I might seem crazy when I'm about to say, sunshine, she's here.
Oh!
Happy by Pharrell.
Yeah!
Williams.
Yay. Let's see.
Extra point.
Nice, well done.
Good work.
I'm going to have
good
to say
work.
He gets an extra point for dancing. You get an extra half point because you were dancing over there.
Come on.
Yes, she danced.
Right, Michelle.
Everybody dance now.
Excellent. That just absolutely killed the studio. Okay, Five. Michelle, studio I'm expecting right. you to get this one.
Fingers on buzzers, Valentina.
All right, fingers on buzzers,
to get one.
I got my first real six string.
Summer of 69. Summer of
69, Brian Adams.
Where were you?
1969.
No. 1982.
92. 92. Woo!
92, was it? She's
I got my first real six.
Brian Adams. I said Brian Adams.
They did get it before. I have to say, you guys are a bit poor.
Can I just say, whenever Kurt's on this show, it seems that his team win. Now, I don't know whether it's to do with Kurt's awesome skills as a game show contestant. Is that
he
what it is?
Something.
Let me tell you,
Kurt. Something about
him. Is I don't
that's
have
good
much
for Valentina, though.
You are never, ever going on Paul's team again.
I'm really looking bad right now.
I'm so pleased I got Valentina on my team tonight. Thank you.
She makes the team look good.
Yeah.
I make the team look good, and Paul.
I'm here for continuity.
Right. this?
And to show off
if I leave, people will get confused.
Yeah, exactly. Is it,
silence. Wait,
who's that blonde?
Sorry.
Silence.
Sorry.
Silence. Okay, Ruby, this is the last.
Oh, come on, we've got to get this.
The
one.
Last song in the lyrics round. Now, I can't read the first line because it's going to completely give it away.
Okay.
My hidden treasure chest, golden crown piano for my beautiful Castillo. For you, you. I'd leave it all. My acres of land I have achieved. It may be hard for you to...
All of me?
No.
No.
I have achieved... It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, you, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. And, baby...
I should never make a change. And, baby, if you hold me, then all your things will go away. But for you...
I give it all.
Yeah. I give it all.
That's all. I give it all, right?
Oh. Yes!
Budapest! Budapest!
George Ezra! George Ezra!
No, no, Budapest!
George Ezra!
Budapest, my Budapest is the name of the song.
Golden grand piano, my beauty focus be on you.
I give it all.
Hang on, hang on, hang on.
George Ezra,
hang on,
Budapest.
Hang on. I want the title that's on the cover.
Budapest.
And it is George Ezra. But that's not what's written on the cover of the single.
Give it up.
They've got it wrong.
Fair enough. It's actually, on the cover, it says, Did You Hear the Rain?
That's, the diff- that's a different track.
No, it's not.
Did you hear the rain? That's how that goes.
Okay. It's the same track. Anyway, for that, I'm going to give a point to you. You got George Ezra, didn't you? And you got...
Budapest.
And I have to say, Kurt does get a second point for being quite a bit of a show-off.
Mamma mia! Right.
This is the only program I get rewarded for being a show-off.
Welcome to the Kurt Kalea program.
The Kurt Kalea project. On Monday, but it's a Tuesday.
I'm going to just say this point before we hand over to the next round. Michelle, Victoria,
Mabel.
Big points for showing off. Big points for showing off.
Yay!
What's that? What,
no, they
that?
Need to get big points. I'm going to give them one anyway because they just cheered. Right. At the end of that round.
I love her points.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Very fair.
My team Blonde has got United. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine and a half.
What, us?
Paul's team. Woo! That is the end
we
of the lyrics round.
We want to have my money.
Over to you, Paul.
Thank you, Trudy. Round of applause, please, for the lyrics round. Great
I'm
stuff.
Now,
the name of this next round is Name That Body Part.
Okay. Oh.
Oh my
Valentina,
God.
You're going to love this.
Why?
Well, your body parts have already featured in this show prior to you coming on. So, yeah.
There was something about your lips a couple of weeks back.
Lips, was it lips? Yeah, that's what it was.
Yes, the lips.
Okay, so basically, I've got various pictures. You have to firstly name the body part. Secondly, you have to name whose body part it actually is. That's 2 points available for each answer. That's right, that's Paul's head.
So, 1 point for Trudy's team.
Okay, Trudy's team, are you ready?
Yeah!
Paul's team, are you ready?
Let's do this!
Come on! Ladies and gentlemen, if you're playing at home, just shout at your television screens, it's absolutely fine. And name that body part. Trudy's team.
Homer Simpson.
No.
Head.
Head.
Homer Simpson.
Head. Shut up. Head. Head.
Head, Homer Simpson.
He's already said it.
No. Well, my light was on.
No!
Okay.
Our globe was a lift.
Okay, we'll
Holy
do it again.
Moly.
Name that body part.
Head.
We did.
To Paul's team.
Ah! Head.
Hello?
Whose body part is it?
Homer Simpson.
Right, I'm giving you a point each because it's just ridiculous.
Paul,
yes, Trudy.
Can I move a little bit away from Michelle? I'm fearing for my life. She's like,
Well done, though. It is, of course, Homer Simpson's body part. Congratulations.
High five, Chris.
So you know how to play the game now, okay?
Yeah.
Victoria, you in, right?
Yeah.
Haven't heard much from you yet.
I'm in, don't
okay.
worry.
Okay, you're not here or anything.
Today he's a minority.
I'm drinking, that's why.
Yep. Cup of tea, obviously. Valentina, ready?
Okay,
let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, okay. Name that body part.
We didn't see it yet.
Oh, to Kurt's team, Paul's team.
Basically, those are my tits.
They are your tits. Congratulations.
My tits don't lie. My milkshake brings all the...
I apologise, because it is, of course, Kurt Kalea's breast.
No way.
As you can see. Looking good there, Kurt.
Can I explain what that is?
Of course, tell us.
That was an event for Pink October, and every singer that was at the event had to wear the pink bra. So.
Yeah. I came along to that event, and once you put that on, I left.
Yeah, exactly.
Can I just say, at that, you were very, very, very keen on wearing the bra, though.
No,
do
I
you
wasn't.
Still wear it at home? Do you take it home?
He's got it on now underneath that cardigan.
That's the thing here. Yeah. That's the bomb.
Oh, I love how you're, you know, like, touching my back.
Oh, my God.
I'll be back in that seat soon, Kurt.
Goosebumps. What?
Right. Okay. Name that body part, ladies and gentlemen.
Fingers on the buzzer.
Oh, no, it's gone slightly wrong, but you can still have a go. Name that body part. Trudy's teeth.
Beard.
Face. Beard will do.
Oh.
Yeah. Whose body part is it?
Oh, high five.
Now, of Trudy's team.
That looks like my next door neighbour.
No. Now, what I'm looking for in this one is obviously it's been slightly stretched. I don't know how that happened. But it's actually the character name I'm looking for. Trudy's team.
He's from Hunger Games.
No, he's from Walking Dead.
Ooh! The character name? Eric.
No. Trudy's team.
Oh.
No.
Oh, what's his name?
Trudy's
Arthur.
Team. No. Anybody? Paul's team.
Paul.
It's not Paul Roberts.
Rick.
Rick. Oh,
Stein.
It's Rick Grimes.
Richard Edwards.
Sorry?
Not Richard Edwards.
It's Rick Grimes from The Walking Dead. Congratulations, Trudy's team.
Nice one, Michelle. She might calm down a bit now.
Hopefully this round, it's going very, very stressful, this game. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, name that body part. It's got to be what I've got written on my piece of paper.
Legs.
Legs. Trudy's team, legs is not the answer I'm looking for.
Size.
No. Paul's team. Paul's team.
Knees. Knees, no.
Paul's team, no, not knees. Paul's team.
Hello.
Hold on.
Leg.
No, almost.
I've said leg.
Think
feet,
of a word.
Feet.
No. Hand.
Teams. Leg is in the...
Yes. I wanted to say luscious legs and it's Valentina.
It's luscious legs and it's there Valentina. Jesus, really well done.
Don't ignore my buzzer.
Luscious legs. Valentina, what are you...
Oh, how rude.
Valentina, is that how you wait for your dates?
Hi.
Like that. Hello.
Where's my cocktail?
I love it, Carlo.
Teams, yes. Name the body part. Trudy's team.
Hand.
It is a hand. Congratulations.
Excuse me, left hand?
Trudy's team.
Victorio, so that's me.
It's Victorio's hand!
Yay! How he said it!
Is it Victoria?
I mean me.
That's me. Is that my hand? That's my jacket.
I would have also taken.
You know why it seemed familiar? Because once he was my dentist and he was doing this, and like that hand's familiar, like in my face and everything.
I would have accepted painful stomach as the answer for body part as well. But of course, it was Victoria's painful stomach or hand. Name that body part, ladies and gents. Trudy's team.
It's a mouth.
It's a mouth. Congratulations, Paul's team. How could you not get that?
It's not me.
Trudy.
It looks like Trevor Guthrie.
I know.
It's not Trevor Guthrie's mouth.
I know.
It's Trudy's
Orlando
team.
Bloom.
It's not Orlando Bloom. This is an actor.
Oh, he's
from Paul's team.
Beckham.
David Beckham. He's a footballer.
That famous actor. Wants to be an actor,
Listen, he's an actor. He's a bit portly. And he likes rock music. Trudy's team.
Jack, what's his name?
Oh, it's
School of Rock. Jack Black.
It's Jack Black. Yay. Okay, Paul's team. They've got double the points that we've got. Let's rein it back.
I like it when Trudy's there. She gives points to everyone, you know?
Extra point to Valentina for being awesome. Okay. Name that body part. Keep it clean, please, ladies and gentlemen. Trudy's team.
It's another hand.
It's not a hand.
No, it's eggs. I know who.
Finger.
Sorry?
It's a finger.
It's a finger.
And it's me.
It's Valentina's finger.
What's with the legs, you know what I mean?
I wanted to. I think I was going to pee.
You were itchy, right? Just scratching.
I had too much water.
Or cranberry juice.
Okay, we're coming towards the end of the round. Ladies and gents, are you ready for the final
yes.
one?
Yes. Let's go.
Name that body part. Trudy's team.
It's a moustache.
It's a moustache. Congratulations. Yeah. And whose moustache is
it's
it? Trudy's
Sean
team. It's Sean Connery.
Yeah.
Oh,
right.
Whoa! Wow. Awesome. Yes.
Trudy's team, Paul's team. That's the end of the... Excuse me, Kat. That's the end of the pitchers round. Yay! At the end of that round, Trudy's team have 12 points.
Yay!
End of that round, Paul's team.
High five.
I come in second with 7 points. Oh, no. And the totals in the game are Paul's team with 16.5 points. And Trudy's team with
18
points.
Mathematician.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for part one of the Monday Night Project. We will be back shortly with part two. See you then.
And welcome back to the Monday Night Project. Absolutely. Now, this round is a tricky round, okay? This round I've given you a piece of paper, and on the piece of paper is written a song, a film, or a television show. And all I'm going to help you, all right?
I'm scared.
I'm going to help you. No.
Do you want to swap?
We'll go like... No,
no, you start. Okay.
Okay, just control yourselves. What we're going to do is we're going to each in turn are going to either act, sing, or play out or charade what you have in front of you.
Charade, yeah.
Charade.
Charade.
Oh, I say, sorry, yes, it's charade, charade, isn't it? Absolutely. Charade. And we're going to take turns to do that. Kurt, over to you.
Boom.
First.
Again, ladies first.
Age before beauty, mate.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't have to stand up, do I? It's just become a habit. Okay.
In your own time, obviously. Okay. There's no
chop,
rush.
Chop.
A king's time as ruler.
Lion right. King.
Yeah!
Oh, hang on a Boom. Second. Hang on a second.
Oh!
Yes.
It's the Lion King. Oh,
what? Yes, oh. Wait, okay.
Whatever.
So two points.
Can I change my team?
No, you can't. Your team, oh. Yes.
I'm sorry, but you what? Guys, oh my God.
Tony, you can come over to us.
She's staying. She's staying.
just as a note, would be lovely to hear you sing loud enough so that mice could hear, because I didn't hear you sing on that one. You
I
sort of just
I didn't
sang.
Sing. Did
you not?
She thought... I did Mufasa.
Okay, we didn't hear you over here.
A king's right. time as okay. ruler rises and falls like the sun.
I
one
like
day,
that.
Simba. They're going to call you for the casting now.
I like when he
Lion
says
King
that.
4.
For sure.
Okay, right. Over to Michelle, it's your turn. Are you ready? And don't forget to press the buzzer.
Yeah.
Right. So, Phil. I'm gonna. Can I sing the?
Yes, like, you can, as long as it's not the title of the film.
No. But it's the music. All right. Yeah.
You're pressing.
No,
no one's telling me.
No. Zorro. The good, the bad, and the evil.
No.
Good, bad, the ugly. Good, bad, the ugly. The good, the bad, and the ugly.
Indiana Jones.
Yes.
The what?
Yeah, the good, the bad, and the ugly.
The what?
Good, the bad, and the ugly.
Who the good, it? The bad, and the ugly.
Yes.
Who said it?
He did.
We? No.
He said Indiana Jones.
It's kind of the same.
Okay, there we go. Good, the bad, and the ugly. Well done.
Yay! Good work,
okay.
Michelle.
Paul, it's your turn.
Right, okay, great stuff. So I'm going to stand up.
Okay.
And I'm going to go for charades, as I generally always do. Ready?
Right. Yes, we're
okay.
ready.
Okay. Well, kind of.
Okay, it's a film.
It's an animation.
Okay, right.
Four words.
Right.
Three words. Third. The third word.
Third word.
Okay.
Box. House.
TV.
What's the shape, people? What's the
square.
Shape?
Square. Right.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Boom.
Oh, get off.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Are you serious? How did he get that?
We're just really good.
When I was writing that down, I went, oh, this is a really
square.
Hard one.
Pants.
Excellent. Victoria, right? Over to you.
Yeah, though.
Calm yourself over there. Sorry. Victoria, over to you. Your turn.
I got one.
This is a song.
Okay.
For the brokenhearted.
Baby.
Rock and my baby.
One. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Ooh.
Oh, I pressed the buzzer.
Excuse me.
No one said anything.
Whoa.
What's happening?
You won't be listening.
We were pressing
attention. You were paying attention.
She didn't press the buzzer, though.
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did.
Twice.
So was it Hit Me Baby One More Time by Britney Spears?
Too late.
How did you get that from
we
Baby?
We did that 5 minutes ago.
I was really impressed by that, I have to say. I was really impressed.
It's now, almost too good
now,
to be true.
Guys, now...
It's abuse.
Now it's actually Valentina's. Come here, my dear, come here.
It's really bad.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm
Tell me what
do.
It is now and I'll help you.
So, just just amongst yourselves. Just talk amongst yourselves for a second.
We don't. Yeah. So raining.
Yeah.
At the moment.
I don't know. How is it in Azerbaijan?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
We're in the middle of a chat.
Sorry.
Because I'm the hologram from Azerbaijan.
Okay, fine.
Oh, I left the setting.
Attention. Okay. I'm going to sing while Valentina dances. Are you ready?
Amazing.
And what is it?
It's like a dream come true.
It's a film and it's also a theatre show. All right?
Okay. Is it Greece?
No, we haven't
all
done
right,
it.
Sorry.
All I want is a room somewhere. Come forward so they can see. Far away from the cold night air.
My fair lady!
With one enormous chain of
arms!
Lovely! I've always wanted to do that on TV.
I wasn't even trying to cheat! I'm telling them, like, listen!
Oh, is that what you were doing?
Yes.
I thought you were going, but I didn't know what that was.
Listen, this is Valentina trying to cheat.
Can I just say, that was possibly the worst acting up round we've ever had, but very, very funny. Well done to all of you.
Boom.
I feel amazing.
And at the end of that, My Fair Lady, yes.
Valentina's not coming back to this show. We want you to, but...
Paul, you have 2 points.
Right. Yes!
My team have 5.
Yeah!
Oh. I'm not quite sure how that happened, but over to you,
Great stuff.
Paul.
Round of applause, please, before the acting up round.
Yay.
Love it. OK, so in round 4, ladies and gentlemen, of the show tonight, and if you're at home now trying to play along, shouting at your TVs, we love that, so continue to do that for us. The next round is called... What is it called? The film game.
Yay. Yay.
Oh, I'm so prepared. Basically, I've got the soundtracks to various films. Valentina, are you listening?
Yes.
I've got the soundtracks to various films. I'm going to play them and give you some clues, and you have to guess the film title. You get a bonus point for the year.
Oh, yeah. I'm bad at these games. I'm really bad.
Oh, okay. Thank you for setting me up.
Are you ready?
I'm prepared.
Valentina looks pretty, though.
See that? It's a thriller. Like with Michael Douglas.
Oh!
Is it Basic Instinct? Trudy's team.
Basic Instinct?
It is Basic Instinct.
Yeah! High five!
Wow!
Basic Instinct has the... Oh, you're guessing the year, are you? I was going to give you some trivia.
Oh, right.
That's okay. Basic Instinct, 1990? No, too early.
Oh, really?
1994.
No, too late.
1993.
No, too late.
1992.
It's 1992. So, Basic Instinct has the record for the most paused film in all time.
I wonder why.
Weird, isn't it? Sharon Stone, of course, Michael Douglas, this famous scene where Sharon Stone opens her legs and isn't wearing underwear. Valentina, ever done that? Truly?
Stop already!
I'm just asking. Of course, the answer is no. Are you ready for the next film?
Yep.
Okay.
Come on, kids.
Tom Cruise. Trudy's team. And Nicole Kidman. Paul's team. Paul's team. Paul's team. Paul's team. Paul's team.
Up and shooting.
Sorry?
2002.
It's up.
Oh, we're guessing film title. But, you know, Valentina, no, bit late.
Fast.
Eyes Wide Shut!
Sorry?
Eyes Wide Shut!
It's Eyes Wide Shut.
Can I tell you? I have to say, I've had some excellent...
What? Name the year. Name the year.
96.
No, too
2000.
Early.
2000.
No. Too late.
2000.
99.
Can I dedicate that point? So the lovely man behind the camera, who was helping me.
Hold the phone. There was a man behind the camera helping you.
Yes.
That's all.
Can we? The problem is we can't chuck them out because we need them here to run the show. Don't go, camera one. Don't go. We need you. Okay. Eyes Wide Shut. Of course, the song was by Chris Isaak. The film was Nicole Kidman, Tom Cruise. Very sexy. Ooh. Might be watching that later.
I think it's this runner-up to Basic Instinct. Yeah. When it comes to the
second most paused film. Okay, something recent for you. I haven't seen this myself, but...
Fingers on the buzzers.
They're driving quite fast.
Fast and Furious.
Six, which one?
Seven.
Seven. Fast and Furious. Seven. Good work.
We said seven.
No. 2014.
You get a point for Fast and Furious. You get a point for Seven. The year was, of course,
it wasn't
2015. Yes.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Do you want to hear the soundtrack? High quality soundtrack to this film, I like to think. Fast and Furious 7. What a crap film. Okay, next. Are you ready?
Yes.
It's tiring, this game, isn't it?
Paul Stone, James Bond, Adele.
Skyfall.
2013.
14.
No, it's not 2013.
13.
Yes, it is 2013.
This is the end. It's not 2013.
It's 2012.
12.
2012.
You said it. They're like emitted before yours. Bonus point. Who sings it?
Adele. Wait.
Sorry, don't need to buzz.
Adele.
Good work, Paul's team. Good work, Paul's team.
Kurt said Adele right at the very beginning.
Yes. Yeah. Actually.
Kurt went like this.
No, Kurt went like this.
What?
Paul, Trudy's team.
This is love.
Trudy's team. Nope.
Moses.
Michael J. Fox. It's the...
Oh, Back to the Future.
No,
it's Django.
Husky and Such.
Django.
No.
Husky and Such.
No. Hold on. You're right with Back to the Future. 1 point. Which one?
One.
The no.
Third one.
Two.
No.
Three.
I said the
yes.
I said the third one.
I don't think
you
did.
1990.
Stop pressing the buzzer.
1990.
That's why you're not allowed the buzzer.
I don't like it.
1990.
Right. Back to the Future.
Three.
1990.
Cool,
yes, right. Good work, good work.
Three,
1990.
Oh,
this is painful. Okay, let's move on. One more for you then. Trudy's team.
No. Will Smith.
Trudy's team.
Will Smith.
Yeah.
Oh. Wild West.
Wild Wild West.
Wow.
Yeah.
2002. Oh, 2002. No, too late.
1997.
Too early.
2000.
1998. Boom, 1999 it is.
You're not pressing the buzzer.
I am pressing the freaking buzzer, I am.
Love. Okay. Ladies and gents, you've got one more left. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
It's the final one. We're almost at December, so think about it.
Christmas Carol.
No, close.
Scrooge.
No, close.
Blood Fairy.
No.
Home Alone. Miracle on Watson
Street. No.
The Santa Claus.
Sorry?
The Santa Claus?
Yes.
Oh,
the Santa Claus movie.
And
well done.
The first one.
Good work. Santa Claus the movie.
Do you want to know what year? I'm really bad.
Ever seen it? It's awful.
Do you want to know what year?
Really bad.
I'd like to know what year, please.
2002.
95.
87.
97.
No, wait. 94.
Too late.
92. 94.
Too late.
90.
Too late.
89. 87.
89.
Too late.
86.
Too late.
84.
Too early.
85.
Come on, Kurt. Yes, it's 85.
Victoria, oh my God!
Join us in poetry.
Finally, we come to the end of the final round of the show for tonight's Monday Night Project. At the end of that round, Trudy's team have 11 points.
High five!
At the end of that round, Paul's team have 7 points. Which means the total scores are
29 for us.
29 for them. Well done, Victoria.
That's
and 25 for Paul's team. Which means, once again, Trudy's team are the winners. Yay! Trudy, would you like to join me so we can thank our guests?
I was hoping we'd do part three.
Exactly. Come back in part three for part three. Ciao.
Good evening, welcome back to the Monday Night Project.
Hey! Hey!
Sorry, let me try that again. Good evening and welcome back to the Monday Night Project.
We minus a point for them for not concentrating.
Actually, that's true.
You're right.
Come on, Trudy. What?
Actually, minus two because both of them didn't concentrate.
Has to be Kurt.
Enough already. This is my favourite part of the show, and I'm so glad that we actually decided to come part three because Paul was ready to finish the show. but here we go.
I don't know what's
minus
going on.
Minus a point, then.
Actually, that's true. Minus a point.
We deserve it.
This is my favourite part of the show. This is a new round that we've only been trying for a couple of weeks. This is called the lip sync battle. And this is the opportunity for everybody to have a little bit of fun. Sing along at home, have a gorgeous time. So, who's going to go first?
Can I sing along at home?
You can.
In the shower, maybe.
I'm going to ask Victoria. Oh,
who watches TV in the shower?
Hey. Cool it over there. Victoria, you're going first on this one.
Good work, Victoria.
If you've not seen, you need to grab yourself a microphone.
Oh, there's no need.
No, you need a microphone. The hairbrush, obviously. If you haven't seen this before, this is where Victoria is actually going to mime a song of his choice. And the song that you've chosen is Meghan Trainor, All About That Boy Bass. Now, points are awarded for creativity and also getting the lip sync right. Are you ready?
I look at the camera.
You can look at the camera, you can look at us.
Victoria, can we see your painful stomach hand again?
Move forward a little bit.
That's it.
Are you ready?
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble.
Yeah.
I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size two, but I can shake it like I'm supposed to. I see the magazine, working out Photoshop. We know that shit ain't real, come on now make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up, cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
With the dance moves, that was excellent. Well done, well done.
See why he didn't want a microphone?
Actually, that's true, yes.
He
it's
wanted
not
to
technically
work it.
A microphone, though. I have to just point out, it is only a hairbrush.
I have a hairball.
Kurt, it's over to you.
All right. Come on, Kurt.
I'm sure it's not going to be hard for him.
Come on, Kurt.
I'm going to do a theme song from a very educational TV programme.
Brilliant. Do you
Monday
want
Night Project?
No, Baywatch.
Come on, have an umbrella.
I learned a lot from it.
Excellent. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's see.
Wait, because my heart is pumping.
He's not used to it.
This is the one you wanted.
Work it.
Work it, Kat, work it. Come on.
Some people stand in the darkness. Woo! Afraid to step into the light. Some people need to have somebody. It just surrenders in sight. Don't you worry. It's going to be all right.
Okay. Just for logistic purposes, it's you two next. I have to say, Kurt, that was what I particularly liked was this.
The slow-mo.
Let's do it together, because you like the Pamela Anderson and I'm David Hasselhoff, yeah?
Kurtz David Hasselhoff. That's a good. That's a good one.
Slower.
Slower than
you're running too fast to save the dying people.
There we go. Excellent. I feel like I've done it today.
This is the moments where our careers end.
I hope we didn't break the microphone, Kurt.
It should be working, all right.
You know, like...
No, wait a minute, I'm just trying to remember what we're doing.
You're doing Don't Go Breaking My Heart. Okay, there you go, guys.
Do you know the words
to
this, Fantina?
Kind of. My mum sings it in the morning.
I do.
Already. Are you ready?
Hello, Frankie.
Oh, no, hang on. Hang on.
We look good,
technical
don't we?
Technical hitch here.
We could be in a band.
Okay, cool.
It's because I can't work
drummer?
The PC.
I was gonna be lead vocals. Amazing! Come on.
Okay, Paul, I need you to come here and help me.
Why?
Because I'm actually going to do my... I'm going to help with...
Extra point for Paul's team for Valentina and Paul's performance. Good work, yes!
Extra point for us, though.
We still were backup singers.
I had a stand. That was my stand.
No.
Freddie Mercury's stand.
Okay.
I'm going to help Michelle.
So it's Trudy and Michelle singing what, Trudy?
Have a look at the one that's...
All right, she'll have a look here. Singing... this one here?
No. Here, the one here. What? I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do.
Where is it?
I'm going to do it myself.
Is it that one?
Yes, she's very excited.
Is it that one? Yes. It's ABBA and Waterloo.
She's on my team, but she was the best, huh?
Well done. Well done, Trudy.
Bravo.
Now we'll see how many points Trudy gets.
Yes.
Okay, seeing as I've never done that round, what do I do with the hairbrush?
Brush your hair.
Okay, there we go. Paul, can I have the pen back? So he didn't press the buzzer.
Here's the thing. But he took the pen.
He took the pen. Okay, so I have to say, I'm going to judge this. Kurt. Gorgeous.
Amazing performance from Kurt Kallea, don't we think, ladies and gentlemen? What an amazing performance.
Absolutely. Lord Kurt. Lord
Paul and Valentina, absolutely astonishing.
Could you feel the love connection that we had, the chemistry that we had?
The eyes were meeting, it was amazing.
Exactly. Kurt, I'm going to give you 3 points because you were brilliant. You guys, I'm going
I'll
to give
there.
You 2 points because you weren't
Each?
Quite as gorgeous. I'll give you 3 together.
Which All right.
Because that was very beautiful. And cheers to you as well.
That should be 12
yes.
points.
Bravo.
Thank you.
Victoria,
thank you
were amazing. Absolutely. I like that little move that you did. That was very
can
good.
Can you do it again?
Can you show us your bass? There you go.
That's one. Oh, my mind.
Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
So you're going to get 3 points for that.
Oh, damn it.
And Michelle.
Stop doing things.
You're brilliant.
Yeah.
What teamwork? We get 4.
We get 4.
Yeah. What?
Woohoo!
Yes.
I'd like to contest the last 4 points, please.
No.
No, come on. She was overruled. Really good.
So, Paul's team, you get 6.
Yes!
Well done. Fantastic.
Notice how they're not clapping.
My team gets 7. My team gets 7. I have no idea what the point score is. Oh, actually, we lost a point because you're being unruly, so we're back to 6.
They even lost a point as well.
Why? I don't believe you.
Yes, Paul, what did he do?
Never mind.
Did I lose a point for being awesome?
No, you get a point for being awesome.
Come to control. That is the end of the lip sync battle. Well done. Woo! Paul, over to you.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please, once again, a round of applause for the brand new lip... It's the second time we've ever done the lip sync battle on this show. And still it's the most painful time. And still it's the most... Shut up, Victoria!
We're like cheering.
It's still the most painful...
You're doing your job, you know, so you don't get extra points for doing
it. And it's still the most painful time in my life. Just needed to get that out there. Sorry, guys. Okay, the final round. Okay. Ready?
Paul, before you do that, can you just work out what the scores are, please? Because I couldn't add them up.
Yeah. No wonder. Egyptian hieroglyphs. Ideograms.
We got 6 points each in that round.
33, 36. Okay, so.
Whoa.
I think you should be there too.
Right. Okay, this is called the intros round. Very simple. I play the introduction of a song, and you have to guess song title and artist. Okay? Okay?
Yes, very good.
Okay, are you ready? Fingers on buzzers.
This is your turn.
Team pool. And
yes,
you lot?
Yes.
Okay.
We're ready.
Ready? Here we go.
This is fresh.
Paul's team.
Oh, my. Waiting in the Sun by me.
Waiting in the Sun by Michael and Kakalea. Waiting
in the Sun.
Do you want to listen to. Can you lip sync for us?
I can try.
How long's the intro, though?
It's a bit long.
Yeah, let's not do it.
Okay.
Okay. So that's how it goes.
Brilliant.
Okay, you got it. Good work, good work. Next up, from the 90s, the pop chart. Bit of garage for you, bit of UK garage. Trudy's team.
It's doing it like that. It's living it like that.
Paul's team.
Craig David.
It's Craig David.
For sure.
He's already said the title 7 times.
It's a little bit like that.
Woman.
Woman, don't cry.
Don't call me woman.
Woman, don't cry.
It's a little bit like that.
No.
Woman Trouble
by Craig David.
Nice bit of lip sync in there, Paul. Well done.
Well, thanks.
We get a point, though. Now.
Yeah, we got the Craig David, right?
Yay.
Yeah.
You want to see Valentina pressing the button with my thumb there, with her.
You should have seen
her
first.
With her ring on my thumb. Sorry.
Okay, thanks for that, Kat. Are you ready for the next track?
Yeah, ready,
yeah. Teams, let's do this.
I've heard people.
Oh. Trudy's team.
No.
You don't need to press it again. Ooh. I'm waiting for the answer.
Barry White.
Yeah!
Barry White, well done. Paul's team.
My everything.
No.
Too much of anything is not good for you, baby.
I love the way you're looking at me, but it's quite scary.
That's not a song.
Come on, people.
There's been a time that we've loved and we've shared love and made love.
Right, that's the end of that. Thank you. Good work, Victoria.
Yes.
Nice. Only took you 30 seconds, but that's okay.
Yeah, hello.
Are you ready?
See, I knew you knew it. That's why I was going.
Is that what that means? Yeah. That means I think you know it, Victoria.
I know you know it.
Okay.
Can't
ready?
Get enough.
Are you ready? Paul's team ready? Born ready, right? So ready. Trudy's team.
Ready.
Okay.
Ready.
Here we go. Trudy's team.
Black Velvet.
Yes. Bye.
What's the name?
One Wonder.
one of the only white women that can really grind her voice. Black Velvet by...
Aretha Franklin.
No.
It's Black Velvet by Alana Miles. Black Velvet, well done, Trudy's team. You got a point for that. Paul's team, extra point for... what's something in your eye? Extra point for the eye. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the intros round.
Ooh. Are you serious? Really?
At the end of that round, Trudy's team have 4 points.
Well done.
At the end of that round, Paul's team have 4 points. Ooh. Which leaves today the total scores are Trudy's team with 20 points. Yay! And Paul's team with 117 points.
No, that's not fair, come on.
Okay, no.
Minus the 100.
It was Paul's, minus 100. Paul's team with 17 points. Yay! Ladies and gentlemen at home, thank you for joining us for another Monday Night Project. Trudy's team, Michelle, Victoria, a pleasure to have you on the show.
Absolutely, and Kurt and Valentina, gorgeous to have you on the show.
Thank you very much.
I know that Kurt's here.
Yeah, the glitch.
Okay. Anyway, if you'd like to watch this show again or any of the previous shows in the series, then all you have to do is search us on YouTube. Search for Brave Media Malta.
Or you can have a look on Facebook, facebook.com/
The One Project Malta. Ladies and gentlemen, good night and thank you for joining us. We'll be back next Monday. Bye.